reminds me of the 1940 experiment by Heider and Simmel. They showed a film of triangles and circles moving around the screen and asked people to explain what they saw. And viewers imputed agency on these inanimate objects, describing scenes of chase and capture.